This is real life, the only one we get to live. I remember being broken, thinking something's gotta give. This is real life, everything we do is legendary. And we gon' do it till the day we in a cemetery. Real life, it feel like I'm dreaming. Used to feel like I was nothing, now my life has meaning. Said this is real life, goddamn, this is real life. Yeah, I've been fiending for this moment. I've been dreaming about this moment. I guess this is how it feel to have everything you ever wanted. Writing these records like a dissertation. Why the fans going crazy from anticipation? Damn, 9 years, that's a lot of patience. And now I'm looking at my idols and feeling adjacent. It's a hell of a long way from back in the basement. Looking at hip-hop, trying to find my placement. I bought my first pair of Jordans at 22. Same year I bought a crib too. Now my face in magazines I used to flip through, and my music on all the sites I used to sift through. Remember meeting Nas for the first time, shook his hand and he started quoting my lines. Said he a fan, goddamn, this is my time. I'ma get it, I'ma do it till we prime time. Yeah, I told him every single day that I be at it, in the studio recording like an addict. He said that real hip-hop shit, I had it. Thinking to myself, damn, man, you made ill mad. This is real life, the only one we get to live. I remember being broken, thinking something's gotta give. This is real life, everything we do is legendary. And we gon' do it till the day we in the cemetery. Real life, it feel like I'm dreaming. Used to feel like I was nothing, now my life has meaning. Said this is real life, goddamn, this is real life. I used to wonder what it feel like. I guess we back again with another verse about how much I'm black again. You don't like it, blame God for the packaging. Bringing up my race, don't call me a white rapper then. Damn, they judging me by my skin tone instead of my talent, man, these motherfuckers been wrong. But it's all good, I just thought I'd address it and spell it out for people so they can finally assess it. This is dedicated to anyone with a dream and a realization of what following it means. Breaking a cycle and not following your genes. That perfect moment when your logic intervenes and let you know that everything ain't always what it seems. But if you really look, and I promise you'll find your dreams. This is everything I ever wanted. Half of y'all won't get it. The other half will probably laugh and wonder how I did it. I just spit it from my mind, one word at a time. Take everything I'm going through and put it in a rhyme. I'd be lying if I said I didn't have a lot of weight upon my shoulders. But this is my therapy as I float this, spilling out my heart. I just hope somebody notice. I've been real from the start and you motherfuckers notice. Once my name elevated, that's when the fame escalated. But on the real, I've grown accustomed to the stares. People watching every move I make like it was theirs. All up in my business and even my personal affairs. Now, I know I talk a lot of game, but I ain't trying to sell you. Cause honestly, I could show you better than I could tell you. And even though there's been moments when everything had fell through, we kept it moving, assuming even the greatest failed too. I swear this business shit is do or die. I never contemplated suicide, I'm too alive. In front of thousands, but I'm talking like it's you and I. And every day, fewer find their dreams because fewer try. This is real life, the only